Soulshine is an eco-friendly clothing boutique and art gallery. So everything in Soulshine is eco-friendly, fair trade, organic, and or made in the U.S.
Like the merchandise, the mission here at Soulshine Boutique is sustainability.
These yoga outfits are made out of recycled plastic bottles and organic cotton.
With an added focus on community.
Lower Highlands is awesome. It's magic. So it's a perfect place for Soulshine to be. It's the right fit.
First-time business owner Danny Huggins connects with other neighborhood businesses through the Lohi Merchants Association, a marketing group that also emphasizes safety.
The Denver Police Department kicks it off every meeting, you know, and I think that's a good way to set the tone because we are community and the safety and what to be aware of.
Sergeant Bobby Wadler makes it his business to ensure shop owners are conducting theirs carefully.
Sergeant Bobby's awesome. He's on point. He genuinely cares about the businesses. He genuinely cares about how we're going to make Lohi safe.
And that's not lip service. Danny quickly put many of his ideas into practice.
Yes, keeping lights on, more lights on than I normally would. How to handle the cash drawer, when to make deposits, how to make deposits.
For the sake of her business, employees, and customers.
Being a business owner, I already have so much on my plate that those other details can easily fall through cracks. The Denver Police Department's engagement with the Lohi businesses makes Lohi a better place, hands down. It's serious stuff, you know, and you know, we have to stay together and work together to keep the community safe.